An average person drinks about half a gallon of water each day.
This is what you think you're drinking, but this is what it actually is.
Chemical waste is being dumped into our fresh water sources by agriculture, mining, and oil drilling industries.
This is the result of chemical waste being dumped into our drinking water.
In 2016, unsafe chemicals were found in drinking water that affected 6 million Americans.
To fix this, we should go online to petition the use of toxic chemicals in specific industries, along with where the chemicals are being dumped.
To do this, visit www.petitions.whitehouse.gov.
Let's work together to make our water safe.